20 years ago, annual global solar installation was around 100 megawatt. 10 years ago, it was 17 gigawatt. This year, well, I'm guessing it is around 150 gigawatt. Isn't that amazing? But don't be fooled. Solar is still only 4% of the global energy mix. In the past, we made significant efforts to advance solar technology because our belief in sustainability. Now, we are supported by the global political will to accelerate solar deployment to fight climate change. We are finally moving into the big league. We are going to grow at a scale we never dared to think of before. I'm sure that we will continue to see up and downs. That's okay, we're used to it. The fast-paced and unpredictable nature of our industry is what makes our work so exciting. And while there is a lot of uncertainties near term, I know for sure that over the coming decades, we will make big progress towards driving the clean energy transition and fighting climate change. Over the past 20 years, Canadian Solar shipped more than 60 gigawatt of solar modules and connected 6.1 gigawatt of solar projects globally. We are making progress towards our mission to lead solar into every household and create a better and cleaner earth for future generations. However, we need to do more. We say this with the full commitment of the company board and management team. As you know, we have recently reassessed Canadian Solar's environmental, social, and governance practices, or ESG. In a newly published report, we announced ambitious goals in a whole range of ESG areas to reduce our emissions, increase our energy efficiency, improve diversity, develop our talent, and more. I would like to thank all of you for your hard work and dedication. We are not only celebrating the achievement of the past 20 years, we are also warming up for the next 20 years.